Okay, final match previewing with Flash today is Argentina versus Croatia, Group T. Two solid teams here. Argentina, though, let's quickly talk about Argentina's match. They drew 1-1 to Iceland, a match that they were predicted to win. Iceland looked great. Messi obviously lost the penalty there. Do you think he bounced back from that? I think he really took it to heart, didn't he? I watched the interview afterwards. He really took that missed penalty to heart.
Yeah, but I mean, the other thing is, if you know about Messi and you know about Barcelona, I've seen him miss so many penalties for Barcelona, and I didn't actually fancy him to score. But the big thing that I felt with Argentina is they were really unlucky that they come across a massive defensive-minded Iceland who never came out of that. The defenders were actually going in a line on the penalty spot, and the midfielders were on the edge of the box. So what they did is they shepherded them out wide. And other teams, you cannot do that in every game, because you're not going to get anything out of it. I still think that Argentina could well be a force in this World Cup.
Yeah.
I'm really excited about this game because, as you know, because obviously I've worn my Croatia shirt before, I like Croatia. They've got a bit of quality about them. So, I mean, I think that there's the Alex Special here is an absolute knocker at 2.7.
So at 2.7, I wanted to hear what your guys' thoughts were. I like both teams to score and the over 2.5 goals. There's two single bets there. Over 2.5 goals, 2.25, and both teams to score at 2.05. I was just going to see whether I was going to make it the Alex special. I think as well, Croatia looked a solid team. I think this is going to be a fantastic match as both teams fight for those 3 points. I think we're going to see goals and from both sides. Still deciding whether I'm going to make it the Alex Classic. What do you go for?
Yeah, I'm going the Alex Classic at 2.7. I really like those odds. And I think that Sampaoli should react here, bring Paulo Dybala, give him some minutes, give more minutes to Gonzalo Higuain that he received only 5 in the first match against Iceland in the last 5 minutes. Where I think that Flash made the clear statement here. Iceland were... park the bus, as we
would say. They didn't. It was like a classic park the bus.
Yeah, the classic part of Mourinho bus, you know?
They got what they wanted.
Yeah,
exactly. 73% possession for Argentina. 7 shots on target. It was just one of these days, and you cannot judge Argentina from the first match. Because I hear everyone, okay, the same Argentina, we will fade them and so on. I don't think it's good to judge Argentina after the first game. I think that we will see more from this side, and I think that they will bounce back against Croatia. I'm not playing the winners market.
No.
Because Croatia are excellent. I'm sure that they will find the gaps with Marco Rojo and Otamendi in Argentina's defense, which are very, very bad defenders. And Mario Mandzukic will have plenty of chances to score against Argentina. So, yeah, Alex Classic at 2.7. We can also look Mario Mandzukic to be anytime goal scorer at 3.7. I think that are the best odds. So, plenty of value in this match.
Yeah. I have to say, yeah, Argentina will score. Prognosticos Deportivo, Barca man, Argentina, Croatia over 2.5 goals. I saw both teams to score earlier. All right, I'll make it the Alex Classic. Why not? Let's do the Classic. So we're all on the same page on this one. I like both the bets. And I think it's going to be a really... I wouldn't like to call the outright. So if you had to flash gun to head, what would you do? Argentina, Croatia?
No, I wouldn't. No, I would hope that there's not a bullet in the gun
you
when
would
I pull the
die.
Trigger. Because because I think that... I honestly think this could be... Although we've gone for Alex Classic, and I don't want to use the word again, but I think this could be a World Cup Classic.
Yeah.
This could, because remember, they've both got off to a winning start. The thing is, Croatia win. They're sitting on 6 points, and they're gonna hit the minnows. That they can actually turn this around and be the group winners. So I can see this being a 2-2, a 3-2. I mean, Argentina have got to win this game.
Yeah,
and if they do, then you know what Croatia are like. They can pick you up.
Yeah.
So they'll overcommit. That's why I think it'll definitely be a 2-1 or a 2-2. And which way it goes, when we're getting 2.7 for an Alex Classic like this, with the amount of firepower that's on the pitch, I'm gonna take it.
Maybe we can see a 3-3, like Portugal versus Spain. We love those kind of matches. You know, it's the World Cup. Bring it on. Bring your A game there.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. Argentina's defense scares me, says Abdul. I agree. That's why I think we're definitely seeing both teams are scoring over 2.5 goals here. We've got Pronósticos Deportivo, Argentina go home early. But then Longbow says Argentina will 100% win versus Croatia. Maybe he's onto something. He also says Flash and gave you a heart, Flash.
I'm not so sure about.
Got a lot of love, does Flash?
I'm not about Croatia. They have, let's say that Argentina are by far the better side if we are taking strikers, and Croatia are better if we are talking defensive side. So the middle, I think that Modric and Rakitic are amongst the best midfielders in the world right now.
Perisic, they've got so many chiches.
Yeah, chiches, chiches.
What was I going to say? Somebody brought up, follow us on Twitter, by the way. We're posting loads of, we went for dim sum, took Alex for his first dim sum yesterday.
Yeah,
You
loved it,
liked it,
loved it,
right?
loved it. I had some Chinese beer also, great beer. And we went
Time's
with Jimmy
up.
the Bag, the legend.
Yeah, we
Yeah.
went with the legend, Jimmy the Bagged, for dim sum. It was all a little place. And I tried chicken feet for the first time.
And please,
And I have to say, won't do it again. It
please,
was.
ping pong, say something about ping pong.
Oh, Alex won ping pong. For
I
those who
watched
are not on
it.
Twitter,
I
at
watched
Natalie
it.
Rydstrom, at Need for Tips, Flash your Flash underscore 37. Am I right?
See, look at that. Yeah, just ingrained in you.
And
Listen,
under 37.
I watched the ping pong. Oh yeah, I
Did
watched
you
the
watch the
ping
ping
pong.
pong?
Alex, of course I did.
That was
Of
the
course I did.
start
I
of a
thought they were the
long night.
athletes.
We then went to the casino. See,
But
what was I
the thing
playing?
is, Jimmy
Roulette.
the
Oh no, it was a
Bag,
long night. It
Jimmy
was
the
a long
Bag
night. But
didn't
we
bring
were
it
up in
though,
the
did he?
morning watching the Costa Rica game. My neighbors came over with Gaija Pinto. It's like a Costa Rican breakfast here. It was a good day. It's a good weekend. Next
Alex
weekend,
is
we're
having
going
the
down to the
time of his
beach.
life.
Sorry.
Alex is having the time of his life.
Yeah, have a great time. Did you like the ping pong? Easy $100 from Jimmy the Bag. He thought that he knows his game, but unfortunately for him, he
It
said
wasn't
that he
good
will
enough,
double
eh?
up on Wednesday, double or nothing.
Really?
Yeah, best
See,
on seven.
I played pool and beat him
I'll...
too and got 20 bucks.
Funny.
He was trying to, he's like, I'll play you my pool. I said, all right, fine, but I'm quite good at pool, so I was like,
Honestly,
good.
he's just a donator. He's just one of the
Yeah,
world's
I know. He
best
didn't. He didn't.
donators.
He didn't. He didn't have a good. He didn't have a good Saturday. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to our channel. Now we've put a lot of work into producing all these free videos, so please help us out and keep all our content free for you forever by simply liking, sharing, commenting, and subscribing. Now, not to mention a visit to our industry-leading website will warm the hearts of all our SBR employees, especially myself. Now, the links are over there to the left, so do check those out. Thanks for watching.